He's as bad as hack and slash, tweet block, and ass kicking game dev. He makes decent action titles, you'll always download and play. He's got more than just those shades. He's got an umbra which has his aid. And he's always based whenever he comes to say
hi to everyone, and especially all the cute babes.
Hideki Kamiya.